Hey. Sealed verse, that's what it's called. Hey! That's a bit weird reading that small text now. Some magical spikes from the ground to impale enemies charged to increase the number of spikes. Looks like we're heading back. What does it say we have to do? What I've noticed in this game is a hell of a lot of lack of cutscenes. Oh shit, I don't really want that, I've got that. Oh, that hasn't noticed me good, it's not chasing after me. I'm too tired quickly. Hey, medicinal herbs, sweet. Where are the guards? Alright, let's get up to Popolo then. See what she has to say. I'm gonna try and make this quite a long session as well. Because my previous ones haven't been very long. Let's go to Popolo. See what she says. I'm at purple on now. Okay. Ah, well, that annoys me, that. Why does it do that? Right, apparently I've looked, non-spoiler, I don't know what's going to happen. I've seen we're near enough. We've only got a few different new areas to go to, then we're half through the game. Oh. I've not spoiled anything. Though. All I know is, I didn't read the names, I just looked to see how many more. It might not be two full areas, but the site that I looked for had like all the areas listed, so I've seen where we've been. Got up to the Forest of Myth, there was two more links, so I'm guessing there are areas, there might not be. There could be just be new areas, might have to go back to old areas. Oh, I see. Put that down. All right, let's go meet this geezer. Yeah, I was actually surprised I was this. I was actually surprised we're this far into the game. We were actually halfway in. The only down with the game though so far is the fact that there's not been, which I think it could have done, I think it should have been able to put, you know, points into skills and stuff. Like your attack and your defend. There's a quest there. Yeah. I'll grab it. Alright, let's go to this haunted house. Oh, this house, huh? It is haunted, I know that. But. Let's go. What the fuck?
How can these beasts let us dispatch them without complaint? And what would make them appear in this area in the first place? It is hardly what one would call especially careful ground.
Bet these guys are gonna keep spawning until the other one's dead. Show me that, I'll be able to slurp. spell end. So I hate it when there's a lot of them because they're that small. Do a bit of damage to them. Yeah, they keep spawning. Oh god, that fucking hit me hard. I'm gonna have cat rushes, I don't think. Fuck me! We'll just have to fucking keep using that, I reckon. Need to get them. Whoa! What the fuck? What was that I just got then? Oh god, I've got no more than things. Wow. Wow! No way! How the hell did that hit me? That was miles away from him. Wow. I think this is the only second time I've died. Do all this shit again. Fucking hell.